training with Brian because everything is gonna get fast-tracked.
I leave my hand here the entire time. Yep.
So I'm trying to get in every single session as I possibly can with Brian.
Last one for the day.
Okay.
Thanks, Leo.
Good. Perfect.
It's a practice.
I like love that one. I feel like it looks vicious.
Yeah.
What's that silly case you got there?
It's all about the love.
That's sweet. Jonathan, hey, get that for you?
Don't make fun. I'm lucky that I even have a phone right now. Jonathan broke mine. Well, technically, I broke it because I dropped it out of the window. Long story. But his main thing with me is, you know, I'm just like constantly work or wrestling. And he's just like, can you please shut it off for one day?
It's hard, you know? You're gone 5 days a week. You know, most of your relationship is gonna be over the phone. A level of commitment needs to be balanced with how much time you want to maintain a healthy relationship and really your sanity, you know, so you can stay a bit of a person. But what he means is pay a little attention to him.
Jonathan is very much supportive. He was my husbander and he used to oversee everything that I do, but now I have this amazing team that takes priority in my schedule. So, you know, he's getting kind of the short end of the stick right now.
It's up to you. You have to make a choice.